been released.
Also new at 11 tonight, a teacher is in the hospital after being hit by a car in North Haven. It happened just around 6 o'clock tonight on Route 5 near the fairground. Police say two students and two teachers, both chaperones from Uganda, were trying to cross the road there. One of the teachers was hit and has fractured legs and a head injury. Route 5 North is closed now between Blakesley Avenue and Temple Street.